It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
Get ready!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Counters.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Things are really heating up now.
What a throw. RVD just getting knocked around.
RVD has to trust his instincts at this point. Punch him in the chest.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Obviously, you need stamina.
Right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
RVD fires back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, nice. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Elbow smash. Jawbreaker.
Call it, Dennis. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's for more.
Oh, right in there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, God. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see fire in his eyes from here.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, numbing blow to the chest.
Just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, my God.
Ron Van Dam has been eliminated.
Perfect drop kick.
And he saw Kofi coming.
Here it comes.
Oh, a side effect.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
The sound of this crowd is deafening. He's asking for more.
Punch right in the head. Connects.
Rolling elbow.
Kicks out.
feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Boom! What an uppercut.
Sure.
A big splash.
Here it goes. What a face buster.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. For the crowd and get back into the fight.
I think he just punched him in the chest.
And sent right into the corner.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice takedown.
he can to take control of this matchup once again.
And Kane once again fighting the will to stay in this matchup.
You can knock him down again and again, but the big red monster simply will not die.
Sharp punch.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to
John Morrison has been eliminated.
Looking to apply pressure.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He just punched him in the chest.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And he sends him into the corner.
He did it! He won the Rumble!
The Royal Rumble always provides thrills and chills, but this one was truly spectacular. Take a look. There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
I'll hang my hat on a winner of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.